darling dreamlets, and welcome to a special edition of the Leopard Lounge. I hope everybody's having a great weekend. Today, I have one guest on the show, actually a band. The band is called Tarsha, and they're out of Hollywood, California, and you're going to just love them, and they're just blasting out onto the scene as we speak, and the song Second Life, she's going to knock your socks off. You'll see. So, yeah, these guys, this is Brian Scott on guitar, Tarsha on vocals, Darren Edwards on drums, and Ryan Collier on bass. That's Tarsha. So I need to put on my reading glasses here so I can see. Shut up. Now, Tarsha, the vocalist, is Sheldon Tarsha. He's been at this for a little while. The band Tarsha, as it stands right now, is formed in October of 2008. Previous to that, Tarsha was singing lead singer with Adler's Appetite, Steven Adler's band from GunsN'Roses, ex-drummer from GunsN'Roses, and also winning karaoke contests way back in 2003, and he's put out a couple of EPs since then. Tarsha, you know, I live in the city, so they're digging up my street. They're, I don't know what they're doing with that foghorn, but, you know, it is San Francisco. But also, the song Second Life is going to be coming out on iTunes in August. Well, we're in August. It's August 1st. So I look forward to that. And the new record, Divine Universe, will be coming out soon. And you can find them also on MySpace. I'm going to put all the links, all the information over in the description box right now. This is Second Life. It's Tarsha. Enjoy.
Let's go. Come see where I've been spending all my time. It's a modern addiction.
Living out my fantasies, I found
I am absolutely in love with Tarsha, the band, that song. Oh my God, I don't know how many times I've listened to it. Excellent song, really universal appeal as far as commercial appeal, I believe. When I first heard the video, I was totally blown away, and you know, rightly so. That's the kind of comments they've been getting. Sometimes you just hit it right, you know, you get the right people and everybody's at the top of their game in the band, and then, you know, a very modern song with I relate to the lyrics very much, and just, you know, gonna make it in this business, music business, gotta get the help of the professionals. Absolutely gorgeous video, and produced and directed by Aleisha Russell, who is Aleisha R here on YouTube, and stunning, stunning work, Aleisha, and professionally edited, and I'll put the link over there, and you can find out about Sweet Seven Productions, and it just goes to show, when you get professionals involved, you know, you can really make a splash, and I think this song, it's just going to be huge. So I'm glad you enjoy Tarsha. Check out the TarshaRockTV YouTube channel, and listen up and check out their MySpace, and fall in love with them too. So I know you will. So thanks for watching. I love you all. Take care. And bye for now. Keep rocking. See you next time.